revision of the county occupational tax ordinance. Ms. Black?
Yes, sir. Again, this is a rewrite of the original, which was written in the mid-90s. It's to ensure compliance with any changes in state laws that have incurred. It clears up some of our compliance and enforcement and updates the business types which did not exist when the original ordinance was written. The most significant change is, again, to remove the cap, which is currently set on the gross receipts of $9 million, which is about 35.
Anyone in the audience who would like to speak in opposition to this ordinance change? Anyone that would like to speak in favor? Back over to you for your consideration and a motion, please.
Mr.